George Morlan presents a pop quiz on the history of plumbing. Who held the first patent for the modern toilet? Alexander Cumming, Thomas Crapper, Samuel Prosser, or Edward Potty? Need time?
Can I have a little privacy?
It was Alexander Cumming. Our history has been serving you for over 75 years, so remember, if it's plumbing, we have it.
George Morlan Plumbing, the water heater king.